Hey team, your hardware's not working. It's not showing up, no hardware detected. And it is so annoying, and I am so annoyed. You sit down to have a jam, and it's not working. I know, and it is an easy fix, honestly. It's not an easy fix, it's annoying, but it's a fix. So what we're going to do, guys, is we're going to check a few things, right? We are going to reinstall our drivers, okay? We're going to reinstall our drivers. We want to go to, by the way, Dennis Chambers here's tool. That was dope. Anyway, Focusrite downloads. Okay, Focusrite downloads, and we're going to reinstall our, a few things. We're going to reinstall the drivers, and I go all out, you know what I mean? I want to get this done. So I've uninstalled all my drivers. It might sound a bit excessive, and call me out if I am wrong. Call me out and put a comment in the comments box. Okay, the iLock. Okay, the iLock is another thing. You have to download iLock from the website. It's iLock.com, I think. You know, you find it, Google. Make sure the iLock is turned on, okay? And everything's legit with that, okay? I don't need to refresh anything, activate anything. iLock's turned on. Is it working? No. Don't rage quit just yet. Don't rage quit just yet, okay? Don't smash your interface. There's no point troubleshooting because nothing's showing up. Nothing's there. You know what I'm saying? Nothing's there. It's not showing up. Make sure you check to see if it's plugged in. Straight up, honestly, the amount of people that have done that. So we've done the Focusrite download. iLock's turned on. Need to restart our computer. Okay, so typically it should work. iLock's open. Hold on, that's signing in. Sign in. Okay. Focusrite control. Get ready for the magic, but then, no hardware detected, shit, so don't rage quit, like I said, don't rage quit just yet, okay, we're gonna settle down, have a sip of tea, we're gonna have a think about this. How about you try changing the cord, Heath? That's a good idea. Let's have a look. Right, got my interface here, my Focusrite, my 2x2. I'm gonna go pop. Anyway, we're gonna go latest to that. I'm gonna chuck that away. And I'm gonna get another cord. I've just got another one here the same. It's the same as my phone charger. It is my phone charger. Okay, and I'm going to stick that in the USB. I mean, in the Focusrite. Pop. Alright, now my new cord is in my Focusrite. All the lights are on. Everything's showing. Look at that. Aren't I the biggest idiot? Alright, guys. Well, that's it.